So keep your head up, princess, for your crown falls. Know these voices in your head will be your downfall. I know it gets so hard, but you don't got far to go. Keep your head up, princess, it's a long road, and the path leads right to where they won't go. I know it hurts right now, but I know you'll make it home. So keep your head up. So keep your head up. So keep your head up, princess, for your crown falls. Know these voices in your head will be your downfall. I know it gets so hard, but you don't got far to go. Keep your head up, princess, it's a long road, and the path leads right to where they won't go. I know it hurts right now, but I know you'll make it home. So keep your head up. So keep your head up.
Hi and Assalamualaikum. I am Najwa Shafika from 4 Ibn Majid, SMK Tunsaid. Today I'm going to present my assignment for my PBL. The song you've heard just now, titled Keep Your Head Up Princess, the songwriter and the singer for the song is Anson, Seabra. The song was published on 13 March 2020, but it doesn't have any official music video. So some of the YouTuber has made a lyric video for the song, and one of them has reached One of the lyric video has reached 3 million viewers. The song is reminding the girls out there, especially the teenager, to not giving up with their life, since these days, most of them being the victim of the bullying, cyberbullying, anxiety, abuse, insecurities, and so on. So the singer is trying to tell them to not giving up with their life. Well, I listen to the song, it makes me remember all the things that make me down and it make me feel sad. But then the motivation words in the song make me believe in myself that I shouldn't give up. It becomes my favorite song because whenever I listen to it, it changed my perspective and it gives me a new hope. I can describe the song with the word gorgeous, courage, pleasant, a peace, and pacify. I also have learned a new word from the song, which is downfall, that means a loss of power, prosperity, or status. My favorite line in the song is, I know it's hurt right now, but I know you'll make it home. I think this line have a really deep meaning. Maybe the singer knows someone or a friend that's stuck in a bad situation, and he's trying to tell her something like, you should not give up now. There are so many exciting things that are waiting for you in the future. You still have a long, beautiful journey. You shouldn't end your story here. I know you're stronger than this. Something like that. And this song really helped million girls out there. The message that I get from the song is, life is tough, but so you are. These days, many songwriters and composers want to motivate people with their song. So if they want the youngsters to listen to their song, they need to use something that they like, which is catchy and upbeat melody, of course. But personally, I don't think all the song need catchy or upbeat melody. Just like this song, this song is only a guy singing a simple and short song while playing his piano. So the songwriter or the composer just need to be creative and know what's the best for their song. That's all what can I tell about this song. This song really inspired me, so I think you should listen to it too whenever you get down. I hope it will motivate you and make you realize how strong you are. That's all from me. Thanks for watching.
So keep your head up, princess, for your crown falls. Know these voices in your head will be your downfall. I know it gets so hard, but you don't got far to go.